Hi, this is Chef Ritika and welcome to my kitchen. Today the amazing recipe that we are making is banoffee pie. This is a no-bake dessert, so you don't need an oven, you don't need a microwave. And if you want to leave an impression in your family gatherings on everybody, then try this recipe out. I'm sure everybody is going to be delighted. Let's get started with the recipe. So now the first step for the recipe is that we have digestive biscuits. Now this is around 100 to 150 gram of digestive biscuits. And we're going to take a Ziploc. We'll put the biscuits inside. And now it's the best part, smashing of them, of the biscuits. So basically, जो हमें बिस्किट का टेक्सचर चाहिए वो बिल्कुल क्रम्बली नहीं चाहिए, थोड़ा सा थिक थिक भी चाहिए, ताकि वंस यू आर गोना बाइट इनटू इट, यू आर गोना गेट द क्रंच ऑफ द बिस्किट्स. सो वंस दिस इज डन, वी आर गोना गो अहेड एंड ट्रांसफर इट इन अ बोल. दिस इज एक्चुअली आवर बेस फॉर आवर बनोफी पाई. Now the biscuits that I have used in this are digestive biscuit. So we have this in the bowl. Now I'll go ahead and add our melted butter. Now we have to mix the butter thoroughly in this crushed biscuit. The best way to see if this is done or not is we have to squeeze it in our hands. And agar ye aise bandhne lagega, so that means that this is ready to go. Now this is ready. Now I have two molds. ये वाले molds आपको easily available हो जाएंगे market में. इनका center का part बाहर आ जाता है. Just in case you don't have them, you can use any bowl which is easily available at your house. So we'll take a biscuit base and we'll put it here. The important part is कि हम इसके sides cover करें ढंग से. I'll tell you one of the variations also that we can do in this is कि जस्ट इन केस अगर आपको बनाना का फ्लेवर नहीं पसंद, सो यू कैन ऑलवेज गो हेड एंड यूज मैंगोज ऑल्सो, इट एनहांसेस द फ्लेवर वेरी वेरी मच. सो नाउ आवर बिस्किट एंड बटर बेस इज रेडी एंड वंस दिस इज डन वी विल गो हेड एंड पुट दिस इन द फ्रीजर फॉर एटलीस्ट 2 to 3 hours, ताकि जब हम उसको डीमोल्ड करें इट्स फर्म एंड द बटर हैज सॉलिडिफाइड अगेन एंड इट इज रेडी टू गो. Now this has been in the fridge for at least 2 to 3 hours and I have already demolded it. Now we'll go ahead and cut our bananas first for the banoffee pie. So once the biscuit base is ready, we are going to go ahead and make the main base of our recipe, that is the toffee sauce. So we'll go ahead, hum Milkmaid ka ek can lenge and ab apna ghar ka bartan lijiye. Put your Milkmaid can inside the pan and make sure the water content is actually this much. क्योंकि अगर वाटर कंटेंट खत्म हो गया एंड इट माइट रीच अप टिल दिस पॉइंट द कैन माइट गेट बर्स्ट. सो प्लीज डोंट रिमूव योर आई, कीप अ चेक एंड आफ्टर 4 hours बॉइलिंग इट एट हाई फ्लेम, वंस दिस इज रेडी कीप इट ऑन द साइड एट अ रूम टेम्परेचर एंड देन रिमूव द लिड एंड यू विल सी यू विल गेट दिस गोल्डन ब्यूटिफुल कलर एंड इट इज रेडी टू बी यूज्ड. आई हैव अ स्पैचुला, वी गोना स्कूप दिस आउट. And we'll put it in our piping bag. It's perfect. This is done. So once our sauce is ready to go on the tart, we'll keep this on the side. And the first step we'll go do after this is whip up our cream. Now we'll go ahead and whip some cream. Now basically we have to whip this जब तक ये double volume में ना हो जाए. What we are looking at is soft peaks. I'll show you in a minute how does soft peaks look like. You can see कि slowly and slowly gradually this has started to become thick. So I'll show you how the soft peaks look. This has already reached the soft peaks. So now this is done. Now this has reached the soft peaks. Now we'll keep this on the side and we'll start assembling. First we'll start with the bananas. We'll make a thin layer of bananas at the bottom. Just in case if you think the bananas are going to get black, तो आप इसके ऊपर थोड़ा सा लेमन जूस स्क्वीज कर सकते हैं. दिस विल एक्चुअली स्टॉप इट फ्रॉम गेटिंग दैट ब्लैकनेस ऑन द टॉप. नाउ आफ्टर द बनानास वी विल गो अहेड एंड पुट द मिल्कमेड सॉस. परफेक्ट स्मूथ एंड क्रीमी. वंस वी गेट अ लेयर ऑफ दिस वी विल टेक अ डॉलप ऑफ क्रीम जो हमने पहले बेक करके रखा हुआ था एंड वी विल पुट इट ऑन आवर बनोफी. वन मोर. There is never too much cream. Once this is done, we'll go ahead and sprinkle some chocolate. So our banoffee is ready. Hi, this is Chef Ritika and welcome to my kitchen. Today the recipe that we are making is a no-bake Italian dessert, which is known as tiramisu. In English, it's known as pick-me-up because of its high coffee content. So let's go ahead and make this recipe. So now let's start with the process. Very easy and very basic. What we need is one bowl, and we'll start by putting half cup of water in it, half cup of powdered sugar. Now again, as I say, no fancy ingredients. The granulated sugar available at your house, aap usi ko piece lijiye and your powdered sugar is ready. No expensive ingredients required. We'll go ahead and put half cup. And now, just 2 big tablespoons of coffee powder. Again, instant coffee available at your house. Always mentioned, hamesha bolte hain ki espresso shot dalna chahiye tiramisu mein, which is very good in flavor. But I always say ki aap apna instant coffee, which is easily available at your house, aap uske 2 tablespoons le lijiye, works wonders. कुछ ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं आएगा. Now we'll go ahead and microwave this for 30 seconds so that the coffee and the sugar dissolves in water. So now our coffee mixture is ready. Now we'll go ahead and add 2 tablespoons of coffee liquor. If you don't have this coffee liquor, it's perfectly fine. Aap is step ko chhod bhi sakte hain. Now we'll go ahead and mix this. Basically, humne microwave isliye kiya taki jo sugar hai and coffee, it gets dissolved properly. So now let's go ahead and start with the tiramisu filling. I have half cup of mascarpone cheese and half cup of sugar. Again, powdered sugar available at your house easily. Hum isko iske andar dalenge. And we'll start whipping it with a mixer. Agar aapke paas ye na ho hand blender, aap haath se bhi kar sakte hain, no problem. Just make sure that all the ingredients are at room temperature because that's very important. So we need to mix this very thoroughly. इसमें हमें बिल्कुल भी lumps नहीं चाहिए. And once we feel कि ये अच्छी तरह से mix हो गया है, so we'll go ahead and add our fresh whipping cream into this mixture. So I'll tell you one of the tips, which is very important, कि अगर इसके अंदर आपका batter लगा रह जाता है, and आपको ये batter को हटाना है, तो just इसको on करके धीरे-धीरे ऊपर ले आइए, and जो excess batter है, वो bowl के side में लग जाएगा. And close it and keep it on the side. Now we have fresh whipping cream and we'll go ahead and add this. This is easily available in the market. ये आपको milk की consistency में frozen में मिलता है. And इसको हम thaw करते हैं. That is, हम इसको milk की form में लेकर आते हैं. Then we whip it. So over here I have already whipped it and kept it. अब हम इस दोनों को मिलाएंगे. Now we'll go ahead and add our coffee. Again, instant coffee, easily available at your house. And coffee liquor. Once this is ready, you can go ahead and taste it. अगर आपको लगे कि coffee का flavour is little mild, you can go ahead and add more coffee. Or if you want strong liquor flavour, then you can go ahead and add more liquor to it also. We'll use the whisk for it now, so that the coffee gets dissolved. So our filling is now ready, our syrup is ready, now we'll go ahead and assemble it. So now our mascarpone cheese mixture is ready, our coffee mixture is ready, we'll go ahead and assemble. So we have these lady fingers. We'll go ahead and put them in the coffee mixture. The main purpose is कि जो हमारी lady fingers हैं, हमें उसको soak करना है coffee mixture के अंदर. Once this is like properly soaked, we'll go ahead and put this in a glass. Top this up with our mascarpone cheese mixture. This already smells like coffee. Now we'll go ahead and tap some cocoa powder on it. This will actually enhance your chocolate flavor. Now in the last step, just the garnish. We'll break the lady finger that we had. And voila, your tiramisu cups are ready.